This is breaking news.
First at 6, overnight gunfire. Two men are recovering after a shooting in Winston-Salem. A busy night for police just north of downtown. Thanks for joining us. I'm Bria Love. We're following a lot of new developments overnight. Police tell us two suspects walked up to two men in a parking lot off Peace Court and started shooting at them. Officers tell us this happened just before 1 this morning. Police say the men, Kalias Stewart and Aaron Clark, are seriously hurt but should be okay. Officers are still trying to identify both suspects, who they believe are men.